3X Lex back in the building. Alright guys, I'm here today to show off the Excalibur Dragon Slayer. This is the world's first triple platform arcade machine, retro emulation, mobile gaming, and PC gaming, and PC multimedia. So, one of the things that I want to give a general overview is that the arcade, like I mentioned before, it's a triple platform machine. Okay, you got three different platforms to choose from. You got PC, Steam-based gaming here, retro emulation platform, and you also have tablet gaming here. So, it's power. The tablet is an Android octa-core-based tablet. It's pretty powerful. It does well with all of the modern mobile games. So for the first time, we're bringing true mobile gaming to the big screen, to the arcade. So here you have the tablet. You're connected. This tablet extends 4 feet beyond the arcade cabinet, and it's also connected to the audio. Speaking of which, the Excalibur Dragon Slayer Platinum Armor Edition here is powered by, it has an extremely capable sound system. It's extremely high-end and audiophile-grade sound system. It's the Tech Pro receiver, and we're running monolith 6.5-inch speakers with planar ribbon tweeters, and the sound quality is fantastic. Very, very high-end performing audio system that comes standard on this Dragon Slayer Platinum Armor Edition cabinet. It's pretty much the audio equivalent of a Lamborghini. Mid-range soundstage. Presence, imaging, everything is through the roof as far as the audio system is concerned. Bass performance, just on a completely another level. It's unlike anything else ever heard from an arcade machine, period. So this is without doubt the best sounding arcade machine in existence. So with that out of the way, back to the mobile gaming. So here you have mobile gaming. So there's over almost 500,000 games in the Google Play Store alone. So most of these games are free. So at any time you can go to the Play Store, these games are available to download for free. So you have many games are not going to cost you anything. So for example, one of my favorite mobile games is going to be Maximus 2. That can be started up. Now, when you start the mobile games, you can also play the mobile games with the controller or the tablet itself. Like I said, the tablet, like I mentioned before, the tablet extends 4 feet from the arcade base. And also the tablet can be removed, so you can play these mobile games on the go, and it can be reinstalled on the tablet. It connects with two wires and you're good to go. So to give you an example, I'm going to exit out of here. Cool. So also the mobile games can be, as I mentioned before, can be played with a controller. So I'm going to exit out of here. Going to go to settings. We're going to go to connected devices. And we're going to cut the Bluetooth on. Now, here I have an Xbox controller. So I just connected and it says Xbox wireless controller is connected. So you can exit out of here. 1 second. You can exit out of here. And from there, you can go back to the game you were on. You can have multiple applications open at once. So this is Maximus 2. I'm now playing this with the controller. This is an outstanding game here. Featured it a lot on my channel. Old School Hack and Slash, which I'm a big fan of. Graphics are great for a mobile game. Hey, mobile gaming is really catching up. Maximus 2, phenomenal game. I really enjoy this game. Definitely check it out. It's free to download, so definitely you want to check that out. So yeah, you have a lot of options here for gaming. You got a lot of options here. So phenomenal games. You know, you can download these games for free. Most of these games are going to be free. Some are going to be pay to play, but you just have a ton of options here when it comes to mobile gaming. So you have that option here on the arcade. These can be enjoyed on your arcade machine. So wanted to show off that particular aspect. So switching back over. Now we're going to check out the PC side of things. So we're going to come here. Cool. So now we're on the PC side of things. So you pretty much have a full-on PC built into this machine, and it's dedicated primarily for PC gaming and multimedia use. This is a whole separate platform from the emulation side of the cabinet. And here, I have my Steam library and collection built up here, and it's open for complete use. The PC that's being used is an i3 based PC, Intel Iris integrated graphics, and it's been tuned and tweaked. This particular model has also been upgraded to 16 gigs of RAM, so it runs a lot of PC games. Fantastic. So a lot of games work great on this particular machine. So I'll say it'll run pretty much most modern games at full speed. You will have to reduce the settings between low to mid level. It'll run some modern games on high. It depends on how demanding the game is. For example, like Streets of Rage 4, this is a great game here. It's booting up now. And the PC games can be played with the controller. We have a dedicated USB, front USB port here. And I have a lot of devices plugged into it. So. You can play with the keyboard, controller, or wireless controller. I'm using a wired controller. I support the Logitech wired and wireless controllers. They work best. I've experimented with quite a few controllers. And the reality is, it's varying degrees of success. Logitech is on the money 100%. So, I got full effects and everything on. And as you can see, this game is running great. It's running at pretty much a dedicated 59 to 60 FPS. So frame rate is extremely steady and it's at high. So the cool thing about that is, as new games come out, you can just get these games on the fly, build up your Steam library, and hey, if something comes out next week and you want to add it to your arcade cabinet, enjoy it on your arcade cabinet, you can do that. And that's what's great about this machine. So again, the PC performs great. It's a great performing machine. I'm very satisfied with the performance of it. Again, it's not like an extremely exotic, overpowered gaming PC, but it will play modern games, and it does fairly well with those games. I've been able to get a lot of games to run great on this particular machine. So it does have some pretty good gaming potential. It's going to come down to how well that PC game is optimized and how demanding it is and how optimized it is. So those have the biggest impacts on how well the PC game experience is going to be on this machine. Some games are very, very demanding. I can think about a game like Doom Eternal, very, very, very demanding game, but it's excellently and very, very well optimized, and it can run on a very, very low power machine, and it'll even run fairly well on this machine. Some games aren't as well as optimized, don't have as many adjustments. So some of those games may suffer, but overall, this machine is pretty good for PC gaming. So that is one of the huge things to this. And also, on top of that, you get all of the multimedia use of this machine. So whether you want to get into, YouTube music or anything in particular for that matter, I mean, you'll be pretty much covered. And like I mentioned before, the sound system on this particular machine is outstanding. So sounds fantastic. So, all right, guys, that's the mobile side of the cabinet, and I just showed you the PC side of the cabinet. Now, let's get to the retro gaming side of the cabinet. So, for there, we're going to back out of here. And again, all this interface is controlled by the included tablet. So, we're going to go over to the retro emulation, and that's already rocking and rolling. Now for there, I'm using the Logitech wireless controller. It works fantastic. So here you have 40,000 games here, and depending on which trim level you go with, this is the Odroid N2 Plus setup, the Odroid N2 Plus setup. And this one has several thousands of games. So on the retro emulation side of it, of this particular cabinet, you have all your platforms split up into different folders in different areas. So it depends on which console or game you're interested in, and you can go in there and check it out. So for example, if you're interested in PlayStation games, like PlayStation portable games, so the handheld consoles are in here too. So you can go here. I'm a big Tekken fan. So if I want to check out Tekken 6, I can boot it up. PlayStation Portable Tekken 6. And, you know, if you're into more classic arcade games, we got you covered here too. Also like to mention, and I mentioned this before in previous videos, but all of the games are going to be upscaled 2 times. Some of the consoles are upscaled 1 time, so all of the retro games are gonna look better on this setup. And that's one of the cool things about this, is that not only are you experiencing a lot of retro games, they're gonna look better than they did than you remember them, especially on an HD display here. So that's one of the cool things. So, you know, whatever your gaming, retro gaming game of choice is, we pretty much got you covered here. Thousands of games, too many to pick from, to be honest. I'm a big King of Fighters fan. 98 was a transformative year for that series. Hey, definitely one of the greats of the genre. So the King of Fighters. King of Fighters. So whatever you want to play is there. So I'm gonna back out of here. Anyway, So to kind of wrap this thing up, that's all three platforms. So what exactly do you get with the Excalibur Dragon Slayer? You get a unique Vulex style, Japanese style arcade machine with an extremely unique look and slim profile. You get a very deep control panel that's extremely functional and pushes you far back from the screen. You get a dedicated PC that's capable of playing modern games. It performs well, it's great for multimedia use and general computer use, applications, video conferences, or anything in particular you want to use it for, PC-wise. You get a retro gaming aspect platform that supports thousands of games that can be played at any time. And you also get mobile gaming that can be played on the go and reinstalled here on the cabinet that can be played here on the arcade cabinet. Thousands upon thousands of mobile games, a lot of great games, a lot of free content on the mobile side of things. This is a game-changing machine. I haven't encountered anything like this before. I'm somebody that's been paying really close attention to the market and the industry for a long time, and I've seen nothing like this. This is definitely the ultimate gaming center. You can pretty much play anything on this machine. So anything you're interested in playing or doing, if you want to use it as an office piece, you know, you want to do all your work on here and you just decide, okay, I want to play some games now, you can do it here. I haven't been in my personal home office in a week. Just been out here enjoying this, taking care of all my business on the PC side of things here. So the Excalibur Dragon Slayer here starts at $24.99. You get all of this that you see here, a high-end audio system, Tech Pro receiver, 21-band equalizer, monolith speakers. It's got a unique style to it. HAP controls and buttons. HAP, or the Sanwha JLF, is what I use for this particular setup. Outstanding controls. They work great. And this is a phenomenal machine. So any particular questions, comments, or concerns, or any other interest in 3X Tech, please drop your comments, concerns, and questions below. And hey, this is 3X Lex out. Peace.